This Japanese television show features nothing but an attractive woman yelling at you for 5 straight minutes. If you want a similar experience here in America, go down to the DMV and tell Rhonda her nails are stupid. I want Riza Yoshiki to get angry at me is not just a personal resolution, but also a new television show by TV Tokyo, in which this happens. And that's it! Sure, the whole show is only 5 minutes long, meant to fill up airtime between more substantial programming, and only pops up once a night around 1 a.m, but it counts, and it's gaining in popularity. There's something sort of reassuring about being berated in Japanese. But I don't think an English version would work. Imagine, like, Selena Gomez calling you out on being cheap. 30代後半になってざわざわ。